How to speed up Windows 11. Here are some general tips you may try. 1. Restart your device. 2. Update your system and device drivers, using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 3. Disable undesired apps from running automatically. And rid of unused apps. 4. Free up storage space. 5. Disable visual effects by turning off transparency effects and animation effects. 6. Add RAM or an SSD.